Honestly. He hadn't got out the car. So after about 12 sandwiches and some beer replacement, you would be in there, basically.
This is kind of like a hard question when they turn you down. You know what I'm saying?
Is Miss Heaven something that you would like to, tenderize?
Hey, what's good, my good people? This is Tom Swoope, aka First Off In My Opinion, aka Mr. Storytime. Let's get into this first episode of Pop the Balloon. There's been a few people who have done this type of show before, but this is gonna be a little bit different because you already know how I get down, okay? It's gonna be a little bit more funnier, a little bit more into it. Now, when we put together the people for this particular show, we looked for people who were a little bit older. We get that, you know, people do this and they're younger, but hey, there's some people over 30 who still wanna find love, you know what I'm saying? So hey, we're gonna go ahead and try to do ours for a little bit of an older age group, right? Now, the rules are still the same. You walk in, you don't feel the person, you pop the balloon. You feel the person, you hold the balloon. But I did feel like I needed to add one more little caveat to make it a Tom Swoope event. You know what I'm talking about? So what I got is the cookie. You know what I'm saying? The cookie. Now what the cookie is that at any time during the event, if you feeling somebody and you feel like they can get the cookie that night, you just raise your hand, tell them you want to give out the cookie, and you can knock somebody else out of the competition. You see what I'm saying? Makes it a little bit more interesting, right? And you can do that all the way up into the last round. So let's get into this first episode of Pop the Balloon. All right, we right here. All right, so you popped your balloon early. First off, tell us your name and your age and everything and what you do.
My name is Tyrese. I'm 47, and I work for Ford Automotive.
Okay, you popped your balloon rather prematurely.
I don't think it's prematurely. Honestly,
he hadn't got out the car.
Yes, he was out the car. We're not about to argue about this time. He was on the rug, but either way it goes, physically, he's just not my type. That's all. That's it. I mean, he's
being
cool.
All right, Chevy, is she somebody you would gave the business to?
She look good, you know. I mean, you know, but I go up by her. If she ain't feeling me, she ain't feeling me.
And it's no disrespect, it's just physical. Like, you talking about giving a cookie? I don't think off rip I would just give him a cookie. It's just not sexy to me.
Is it like something in particular? Like, he need to work on something, maybe?
Well, if you want me to go down the line, I like a big guy. I like a big guy with beard. Like, not exactly like you, but similar of you. And so, therefore, like, I ain't gonna be able to climb on
so
him
after
and
about,
do what I wanna do.
So after about 12 sandwiches and some beer replacement, you would be in there, basically.
You know what, don't be making
me stop. I ain't gonna do all that.
Right, right. We're not vibing, but either way it goes. And he's not ugly, it's just, we just not compatible, that's it.
Okay, all right, let's go here. So you popped your balloon, so why'd you pop your balloon? And first off, tell us your name and all that.
My name is Lola, I'm a makeup artist. Mm-hmm. I popped my balloon because he's just not my type.
Is there something specific that turned you off? Like, why did your meat go limp?
I don't have meat, so let's establish that. But no, he's just not my type. He's a good young man. I've seen him before, but he's just not my type.
Would you date Lola? Would you give her the action?
This is kind of like a hard question when they turning me down. You know what I'm saying?
No, but it's up to you, though. I mean, like, would you, if the thing is, you see her, and if you was to see her.
She's a good woman. I ain't gonna lie.
Okay, there you go.
You play tackle football with that.
Well, I ain't play tackle football with nobody. You see my legs, you know what I'm saying? I ain't got time for all that.
I appreciate that.
All right, you popped your balloon, ma'am. First off, take your name and what you do, your age.
I'm Heavenly. I'm a catering chef, business owner, and I popped my balloon because he looks very disheveled. He doesn't look very clean, like he didn't plan to be anywhere, which on the first meeting is kind of like not okay.
Whoa. Hey, by the way. Why you ain't hit the subscribe button yet? You sitting here watching the whole video and you ain't hit the subscribe button. Could you please do your job, please? Hit the subscribe button. Like, comment, share, subscribe. You know what to do. You've been given the assignment. Now I'm out.
And then I like to climb trees, so.
What does that mean?
I'm partial to tall men with beards, so.
It's just he has a beard!
No. He has dusting. He has a dusting.
Dusting?
Yes, that's dusting.
What? Huh? What's happening right now?
I like to finger it.
You like to finger it?
I do. Listen, a beard between your fingers. Don't act like you don't know something.
Chevy,
you know, got don't one. Act like you don't
Chevy
know
Chevy, is Miss Heaven something that you would like to, yeah, tenderize.
I mean, once again, I ain't about to put myself through these questions if they fit me.
But if they, if
she you... look good though, but you know, I'm just not that type of person. But I don't care. If you, what you tell me, you ain't fooling with me. I'll move on. You know what I mean?
Okay. Right. All right. All right. Your name and your age and why you popped your balloon.
My name is Carla and I am 53 years old and I'm a production supervisor. And the reason why I popped my balloon, same as Heavenly, disheveled, ironing is good, you know, a little style, which we could work with, right? And work on. But when you first meet someone, you want to put your best foot forward. If that's your best foot forward, then we need to look at that a little deeper. That's all.
Hey man, I ain't tripping though, because I'm in a little situation right now. So, I mean, I did the best I could.
Okay, listen.
I'm going to say this though. You know what I'm saying? This is all good to me. So,
this is just constructive.
Yeah.
Let's keep it a buck. We're a little long in the tooth in this line, right? It's like some of this stuff can be fixed.
It can.
Instantaneously.
It can. But I wasn't attacked. My heart or my cookie didn't jump.
Everybody said I'm disheveled. I am disheveled. I got cerebral palsy. I'm supposed to be disheveled.
Well, not even
to make y'all like try to feel sorry. That's about anybody's.
I mean, I've dated someone with cerebral palsy and still looked cleaner than what you appeared and has issues. So I'm just saying, don't use that as your crutch.
Don't use that as my crutch.
Because it can be fixed. It can be enhanced. We don't have to have a lot of money to look a certain way.
No creeps here and there.
Yeah.
That's wonders, I promise.
It does. So I'm just saying that. Just don't use that as your crutch.
That ain't my crutch, though. I thought disheveled meant I was...
No, disheveled means a mess.
Oh, I look like a mess.
A mess.
It looks like it's laundry day.
That's all.
Nah, why she ain't say that in her head, Jesus? I don't understand why she let that come out of her whole mouth. Why? Sidebar, I'm wearing one of our Storytime hoodies available in our merch store. Now, supporting the channel is great by becoming a member or liking and subscribing, but when you purchase from the merch store, you actually allow us to keep putting out dope content on a more consistent basis. Man, I'm only one person. You might see me hosting an event. You might see me parking a car. You might see me burping a baby. You might see me do a lot of things, but I be wanting to put out more and more content. So, hey, support the channel by buying something from the merch store. And yo, I truly appreciate it.
So, first off, you held your balloon for the longest time. So tell us why, tell us your name and your age, and tell us why you held your balloon for such a long time.
Okay, my name is Jamila, and I'm 43. I'm a real estate agent and a pharmacy tech. The reason why I held my balloon is because I can buy you some clothes, so that's nothing. But why I popped my balloon is because I like to wrestle and tumble with my man. He gotta tackle me and like throw me around and stuff. So you can't
do that. I can trip.
You said you ain't doing no
when I said
the
tackle
football.
Yeah, I gotta be
throwing
controversy.
You can tackle people?
I mean, you ain't got to tackle people.
But you'll fumble.
It's all good, though.
Now, as long as she's talking about, though.
Now, is she somebody you would date?
Yeah, I would date her. She do.
Thank you.
I can't even cap. I like the dress and everything, you know.
Okay. You sure you don't want your balloon back?
I'm sure. I know what I want.
Okay.
All right. You got to throw me around.
I tell you, I do go to the
gym. It's heavy.
I go to the gym. I've been working out a little bit.
It looked like a little heavy.
So, Big Chevy, you did not find a match
Is there anything you want to say to all the ladies who are here today before we get out of here?
All of y'all look nice, though.
Thank you.
For real.
You too nice, because they popped their balloons when they they sensed you coming around the corner. You should have lit their ass up live. Huh? No. Hey, nobody let him get off the rug. He ain't get off the rug. As soon as he hit the door. He was still on the rug. Heaven
was the first one. Oh, bless. All
right. Thank you, Chevy. We got some alcoholic beverages and stuff over here. We're going to indulge.
All
right.
I'm going to give my people a share.
Okay. Y'all give Chevy a big round of applause.
Thank you, Chevy.
Hey, y'all, it is what it is, you know what I'm saying? That was another episode of Pop the Balloon with your boy Tom Swoope. One of the things I just want to say real quick to everybody, thank you for supporting the channel at First Off In My Opinion on YouTube. We've had a great year. We've grown so much. But the thing is, if I can get all of the people who watch the videos to actually subscribe to the videos, man, we will be doing so much better. If you got 1 second, just hit the subscribe button. Like a video. Comment on the video. It really helps the channel grow and helps us be able to put out more content on a more consistent basis. So please subscribe to the channel and we'll keep pumping out dope content. Hey, people pick how people pick. People do what they do and we end up with the results that you got. You know what I'm saying? So hey, we're gonna keep trying to keep this thing rolling. So once again, if you want to be a participant on Pop the Balloon with Tom Swoope, just go to www.poptheballoon.show. Once again, that's www.poptheballoon.show. Or you can text pop me to 216-284-3444. Once again, text pop me to 216-284-3444. And remember, follow me on all my socials at First Off In My Opinion, at Tom Swoope Events. I travel around the country throwing events, so come out, kick it with your boy. We have a whole bunch of fun, and you will see it's all about having fun as adults, as grown folks. You know what I'm talking about? No drama, none of that BS. We're getting in, we have a good time.
I would never turn it down.
Hey Tom, tell me a story.